It could have been victory yesterday. Hauger sees the checkered flag first and delivers, converting pole position.
You are an F3 race winner, mate.
Yes!
What do you want for lunch, mate?
Chicken dinner, baby.
Dennis Hauger with his fourth win of the Formula 3 season to extend his championship lead and put one hand on the championship trophy.
Yes! Yes!
Dennis Hauger wins the Formula 3 title of 2021.
Championship!
Yes! Yes!
Thank you guys so much. Thank you.
And Hauger is the class of the field after seven rounds. He's taken the title with two races to go.
Oh my God! Okay, it's happening!
We are underway and racing with a lot of wheel speed and straight up into the lead. It's Yuri Vips who goes between the front row and immediately sets the
new tyres. Oh
no!
And yeah,
we're underway. The lights go out quickly. Brilliant reaction time for Dennis Hauger.
The pit lane entry was closed, and car number one went through the pit lane entry.
What the hell is even that?
The initial message from race control was safety car through the pit lane, and then you had the message straight after, same minute from race control, pit lane entry closed. Kramer asked three times, they said on the radio. Hauger, the race leader, coming into the pits, dropping down the field to 12th position. Still now, after the pit lane entry was closed because of the crash between Sargeant and Doohan, because of that, Hauger will have to return to that pit lane to serve a 10-second stop-go penalty.
We're underway and racing at Imola for Formula 2. Lot of wheel spin for the pole sitter. Ralph Boschong's roaring past all of them. And Ralph Boschong is straight up into the lead as Hauger clips the wall. Doohan into Hauger.
Do you know, at the end of the day, you'd be stepping over kids just to get out the room. Oh no! There's Melanie. That's a shame.
Oh! Tis but a scratch.
A scratch?
Lights out, we're underway. No move off the line from JQ's. Can he be avoided by all of the grid? Will they all get past him? It's heartbreak for the pole sitter who finds himself unable to move off the line. Can the field all get through? Dennis Hauger leads. This is the 19th and final corner on the last lap, and the Norwegian driver will look up and see the checkered flag first. For the first time in Formula 2, Dennis Hauger wins in Monaco of all places.
Yes, mate. Yes.
Come on. Oh! Woo! Yes!
And everything was lovely once again. Wonderful.
Here comes Hauger up the inside. He's locked up. That's a big lock up.
Oh, is he going to make the corner? No! Dennis Hauger risks.
McLovin? What kind of a stupid name is that, Fogel? What are you trying to be, an Irish R&B singer?
Yuri Vips from the race lead. Once again in Formula 2. Yuri Vips crashes out. Here's the moment. Championship.
Yes! Come on, man!
Winner, winner, chicken dinner, baby.
Feature race winner now, hey, on the CV.
That's pretty good.
Join us next time when FIA Formula 2 returns. He's side by side. Oh, no contact. Dennis Hauger is off.
It is Roy Nassani running wide there as Hauger comes back. And Roy Nassani then changes his line.
But the people are retarded.
His rival to give him the room. He's got an opportunity now, and he's got second place now. A superb move to complete a superb race for Dennis Hauger. Once again at Bali International with a terrific reaction time for Teo Porcher. It's super aggressive at the start, and there's contact and a spin there in the middle. What on earth was going on? But that's a brilliantly judged performance from Hauger. Dennis Hauger wins for the third time in FIA Formula 2. Socials later on, just in case there are any penalties. Someone's locked up, someone's off the road. Hauger has dropped down. Hauger from third place.
It's a horror.
Skip it up and data.
Oh, he gets hit. He hits him.
What the?
you want to commit suicide.
Away with an even getaway of reaction time to both of them, and Richard Vershaw is so close to dropping it into the wall. Does Vershaw know he's got front wing damage?
Wait a second, Darrell. The queen is in the racket.
There's no way the rookie can make it through.
Race leader changes once again. Hauger finds himself going from sixth on the grid to the lead by the time he gets to turn seven. Is the PHM of Roy Nissany.
Little bit of mixed spice and a couple of teaspoons of sugar. Just give that a really good mix there.
And it's close there between Behrman. Oh, into the wall! Into the wall! Massive crash!
Hey! Hey, I've seen this one. I've seen this one. This is a classic.
This needs to stop now.
Sitting down in sector, well, that'll be in sector two, yeah.
Hauger coming to a halt.
Running to the spray, the tricky conditions. Oh, and it's a swapper. Is that a swapper for Uwasa?
I like it. This is brilliant. But I like this.
Hauger out of the contest.
Hadjar getting very close, too close. And Hauger was forced over the curb and into the gravel. Can he keep it back onto the road? He can. There's gravel all over.
Oh, Luigi, I think this is the end.
No.